Streaker Spire, about to start. How you feeling, Brevin?
Not nervous at all. Oh, totally ready.
Totally ready. Oh, there's a bolt here that I can clip. Yeah. Clipped. Two bolt anchor so I can belay you over from here. Alright, sir. See you in a bit. Pitch two. That's a nice pocket. Try to get a cam in here. I'm gonna extend this a little bit. Minimize the rip drag. That's better. All right, clipped, moving on. Brevin, I'm at the end of the second pitch. I'm gonna anchor in and pull the slack.
Okay, let me know when to take you off.
Okay. A little bit of slack here. Thank you, sir. Yeah, this is a funky start. Kind of crappy feet. Okay. I just want to clip that can.
Yeah. Can I reach it? Can I clip it?
I'm going to try to free it once I'm past it, but take. All right, that's a little more secure. That's a little something. I see the issue with that cam. It's so far in, can't get my hand on the plunger. But let me try to get another piece in so that I can unclip that one. Something that you can more easily grab. Clipping. Clipped. Slippery moments there, man. Thank you. just got another cam in, moving on. Buddy, I'm at the top of that pitch. I'm anchored in. You can take me off Belay. See you up the hill. I'll try. Might try to get something in there and put a runner on it. Yeah?
I'm hitting up at 2:30, shit. Screw me up.
Alright, clipped. Yeah, that's a decent placement. I think I'll get one in up there as well. clipped. Clipped. That was awkward. I'm gonna go up a little further, get a piece, and take a breather. Clipped. Clipped another piece. Thank you. a grunt of a move. I need to breathe for a second. Clipping. Clipped. Breve, I'm at the top of the pitch. I'm anchored in. You can take me off belay. I did have one hand jam thumb down. That will be what you're also doing, but I know I got at least one in hand thumb down. I'm just gonna keep you tight, okay? Try to get that right feet, the right foot up higher.
Yeah, I'm gonna, but as soon as I do, then I'm in.
You're committed.
I'm totally committed.
Yep.
There we go.
Try to get your feet up higher and then switch the right hand to a thumb up jam. I got you, buddy. You're doing great.
There we go.
Yeah!
Holy fuck.
Grunt it out, man! Yeah! Alright, that's the crux. What's just below me is similar, but easier. Take a minute and rest.
I was trying to go thumb up the whole time. As soon as you told me to turn around, problem solved.
Nice. Yeah, there's really nothing behind you, it's all in front of you. I do believe I was chicken winging a little bit with my right arm. So elbow up, palm down. Yeah, yeah, I got you. You're not going anywhere.
Get my foot in here.
Nice.
I'm gonna get my back foot in here. I'm gonna need it.
Yeah, buddy. I felt just as graceful. Yeah. Oh. How you doing?
Oh man, fucking burnt out.
How about a little fist bump?
Bro.
Woo.
As soon as you think you're in shape.
No.
I gym in, holy crap.
Yeah, I was feeling pretty tired. Just, all right, I got, you nodded.
Oh baby, that was something. This is not where we're calling from, is it?
Nope.
I need to look.
I got you locked in. Pretty awesome view indeed.
Worth it, totally worth it.
Oh, we say that now that the work is over. That was fun or exciting.
Yeah.
I'm definitely gonna make sure that I spot those other chains on my way down.
Yep.